YouTube, we're back with another one. This time it's honey glazed ham, a nice delicious meal that can be enjoyed by anyone at any time. Let's go make this one. Okay, now for the ingredients. We're going to need a 5-pound ready to eat ham, a half a cup of whole cloves, a quarter cup of dark corn syrup, 2 cups of honey, 2/3 cups of butter. Okay, let's put this one together. Now for the directions. Preheat the oven to 325 degrees. Score the ham and stir it with the whole cloves. Place the ham in a foil lined pan. In the top half of a double boiler, heat the corn syrup, honey, and butter. Keep the glaze warm while baking the ham. Brush the glaze over the ham and bake for about 1 hour and 15 minutes in the preheated oven. Baste the ham every 10 to 15 minutes with the heavy glaze. During the last 4 to 5 minutes of baking, turn on the broil to caramelize the glaze. Remove from the oven, let sit a few minutes before serving. There you have it, a beautiful honey glazed ham ready to be eaten at any time, or you can save it for Thanksgiving or Christmas. Enjoy.
Remember, love what you do and do what you love. And if you like this video, remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Till next time.